Good afternoon. Based on the inputs we had received today with regard to virtual teaching, our first activity was to register into the National Digital Library of India website. So firstly, what we have to do is we have to key in or Google the National Digital Library website, and please make sure that you will find sign in or register tab over there, and kindly fill in all the credentials like your name, email address, and create a password as it is asking for. So once all these things are done, submit for the registration process, and you will be sent an activation link to your registered mail ID to verify your account. So you go to your Gmail or whatever mail ID which you have given, and make sure you find the information or the mail from the National Digital Library of India, and please click the activation link over there. So it will directly take you to National Digital Library of India website, and once it is there, you can definitely find that your registration has been successfully completed. So now this National Digital Library of India, this portal has lot of resources, information which can be used for our e-content preparation. So in that you can browse or whatever is required to your subject domain. Thank you.